things haven't been the same since Pop passed. But you know, still taking it one day at a time, as he would say. That's me, Barry. I used to be one of the baddest hoopers in the country until I found out I had cardiomyopathy, which enables me to play any competitive sport. But you know, the whole big heart thing, I can see how that plays a part, because motherfuckers be taking advantage of me. But I don't trip.
Yeah, maybe, yes.
That there, that's my sister Ty. She be on nut shit sometimes, but that's my dog. That right there, that's my beautiful mom. I barely see her nowadays because she be with her boo, but you know, that's still my baby. Nowadays, since I can't go to school for ball anymore, you know, I had to pick up a different hobby. I always had a passion for like art and sneaks and fashion and shit like that, so I'm probably one of the biggest sneaker plugs in the city, at least I would say.
Run all that shit, pussy.
And this is where this shit all started, my nigga. Let me take you back.